Israeli policies and practices render the two-state solution unattainable, something which would lead eventually to its alternative, namely the South Africa solution of one state with equal rights for all its citizens. Given that millions of civilians perished during the Second World War, including the population of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, why only the suffering of Jews is given a prominence and treated as holier than the holy, guarded by legal measures? Do Jews have a monopoly on suffering? Why the Israeli-inflicted suffering of the Palestinian people is not treated at par? As Jews have suffered in Europe, why then they have been transformed into persecutors in Palestine? Is it a psychological syndrome or a manifestation of colonization? The Israeli settlements in occupied Palestine and the Syrian Golan are no normal human settlements. An Israeli colonial settlement is a structural regime consisting of hatred of non-Jews. By 1948, we lost 3/4 of our homeland. The sight of armed Jewish officers in the old city of Jerusalem is extremely irritating to Christians worldwide. Israel, the occupying power, which misuses the Jewish faith for its colonial design, including consolidating its grip on the holy city, is not and cannot be the guardian of Muslim and Christian holy places. In the Holy Land, it is we Palestinians who are carrying the cross and bleeding.